Hey guys, this is A5 Dragon here, and I'd just like to show you, first off, I'll show you my zombies.
Crawler
without his head, more zombies, and then the weapons, rocket launcher, machine gun, stun ray, bat, rocket launcher, sickle, crossbow, bowie knife, hook or something, battering dual wield, ballistics, PM63 dual wield, the death machine, Tommy gun, Olympia. So there's those, and I just dropped something on the floor, but it's right here, M14. And special weapons, V11, there's the crazy zombie, Have gun, Zeppelin dual wield, or waffle. Have gun turns the howler into that, and you could put the head back on the howler. The reason why it was the head is because that's the baby. Oops. That's the baby from the baby gun. But, here's the howler. Ray gun. The thing on the moon. Russian military. Monkey bomb. Thunder gun. Winter towel with the astronaut inside. And the flamer. Alright, also I'd like to show you my little mini map. So you start out here. You got Dempsey, Nikolai, Takeo, and Richtofen. So there's Barry right here. Let's see. Take that off. And then there's a barrier right over here. And there's a barrier right here. With a, you could, like, it's like rocks. There's a barrier over here. See that golden? And there's the door you can open. For 750. Like that. And so if you open it, you go. Oh, also, there's a cookie right here. And, a drink. It's right there. So you buy that door and you go through. Oh, also, there's an Olympia. M14. There. So you go through. And you're in here. Right. And there's the box. You can get a pull, but it'll be a waste of 950. Because you can't get the. You can't get the weapon. So there's a door. It goes up like this. Like, well, I don't know because it'll just fall down. But it goes up. So you go through. Oh yeah, also I forgot to show you. There's a rock right there. Rock right here. And there's a rock right there in the power room. So you buy that and then you're in the power room. Put the perk machines. And then there's the drinks behind it. Here for view. And then perk machines behind that. View. And then power switch. So you switch on the power. Then it activates this, the alien launcher. Gun I made up. See? Oh, it's all black. Well, if you activate it, hold on. I have to go back for a second. If you activate it, hold on. If it's activated, then it lights up. Like this. See? Yeah. So it lights up, and then, say, Dempsey wants to shoot it, goes behind it. And he shoots it. Alien comes out. Right, and then say there's a zombie nearby. Right there. He comes up. He hops up, and he attacks the zombie and kills him. Like that. So, soon I'm gonna have a Lego movie about this. Thumbs up if you like Lego movies, because I know I do. And, so this is like playing Crash Site. And, so it's like a time travel thing. Also, you can take the teleporter once you link it. Then you can go up to Pack-a-Punch. Right here. So say you want to Pack-a-Punch your, I don't know, crossbow. This. You put it in. And then you get Pack-a-Punch crossbow. So now it's gold. Or silver. Right? So that's my mini-map. And I hope that you liked this video.